have a lot of Dolphin fans here, even more so now that they gave us the assistance when we were stranded in Vegas. Hurricane Irma came and devastated the community. A couple of days before, we were able to get out of town. And the biggest thing was our return. We got stranded there for over a week and a half, about $4,000 each night.
A couple guys on the team, myself, Juice, Jarvis Landry, and a couple other guys decided to just put our money together and make sure that those guys got home safely.
I just want to be someone. Well, doesn't everyone?
Like a little brother, you don't want to see your little brother stranded somewhere, and you do whatever you can to get them back to their home.
I just want to be somebody to someone. Oh, I want to be somebody to someone. Oh, I want to be somebody to someone.
We all love the Dolphins around here. It shows that they're attached to this community, they're ingrained in this community, and it says a lot about the character of those young men that reached out to us.
Someone see you. Someone see you.
We've been in situations where we weren't always the most fortunate, and being able to give back and have the opportunity to do that is always something great. And it's really a form of paying it forward.
Just shows the young men in our program, you know, what community outreach is all about.
It's simple. It's the most important in this world for us all to come together and be seen as one. And obviously help each other when help is needed.
If Ndamukong Suh is on your team, you feel good about it. If Ndamukong Suh is opposing you, then you have some worries. We're all big fans of him. He has a good reputation with us.
Someone see you.